Okay, so this time class, let us proceed now by the function notation. So when we say function notation, okay, the notation f of x is defined as a function named letter f. So this is read as y is a function of x. So now what is the function notation? Okay, it can be written in the form of f of x. So meaning, using an ordered pair, so we have x, y. So si y ay papalitan natin ng f of x para maging function notation siya. Do you understand? So given an expression, we're going to change the value of y as f of x. So para maging function notation. So when you talk of function, you commonly use the letter f. Pero kung mapapansin nyo, sa iba ang function, ginagamit din si letter g, si letter h. Pero commonly letter f lang. Kasi nga, function. So start with letter f. Kaya f ang kadalasang ginagamit. So to denote function, and x is for the given variable. Okay, function can be written as f of x. So we can read this as f of x or f at x. Okay, note, you can use any letters to denote function, but except x and y. Avoid confusion. Why? Because x and y ay ginagamit na natin as variable. Tama ba? Kung ginamit pa natin si x and y dito sa function natin, ay baka makonfuse na tayo kung ano yung function at ano yung given na variable. Okay, so function notation, we can write this as y is equal to f of x. Okay, where y is the output o yung tinatawag natin na dependent variable. And then, ang ating f is the name of the function. And then, yung x natin is the input or what we call the independent variable. Sabi dito, the letter x represent the input value or what we call the independent variable, while the letter y is replaced by the f of x and represent the output value or the dependent variable. Okay, so to get the function notation or to get the value of f of x, ang value ni f of x or ni y ay nakadepende sa ibibigay na value nino ni x. Kaya ang sabi dyan, si x ang ating independent variable, si y naman ang ating dependent variable. Y or also known as the f of x. Now, how to write the given expression as function notation? So this time class, we're going to rewrite the given equation as function notation. Okay, just simply change y as f of x. Diba class, sa linear equation, a linear equation is can be written in three forms. So what are those? Standard form, ano pa isa? General form, and the slope intercept form. Okay, so to rewrite the given linear equation to function notation, identify first if the given equation is written in slope-intercept form. Ito po yung slope-intercept form. Pag sinabi class natin na slope-intercept, sino lang po or ano lang po yung variable na nasa left?
Y.
The rest nasa right side na siya. Okay, step one, identify if the given equation is written in slope-intercept form. Step two, kapag naka-slope-intercept na, o, palitan mo lang si letter y ng ano po? Ng f of x para maging function notation siya. Example number one, y is equal to 3x plus 6. Do you think the given is already in slope-intercept form?
Yes.
Okay, if yes, o, proceed na tayo kay step 2. Ano yung step 2? Papalitan mo lang si letter y ng f of x. So, magiging f of x is equal to 3x plus 6. So, itong mga to ay i-bring down mo lang. Do you understand? Any question? The second example, we have negative x plus y minus 1 is equal to 0. Naka-equal siya kay 0. Anong form kaya yan? General, standard, or slope-intercept? Very good. Naka-general form. So, what we're going to do? So, this is the general form. AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. Kapag ang given ay naka-general form, o rewrite muna natin siya as standard or slope-intercept form. The question is, sino ang ililipat? Kailangan sa left, matira si Y lang. O, para maging slope intercept, yes, Augusto. Very good. Ililipat si negative X at si negative 1 saan? Sa right side of the equation. So, si negative ay magiging ano na po yan? Positive X. At si negative 1 ay magiging positive 1 pa rin. Do you understand? And then after that, oh, alamin natin, naka-slope intercept na ba? Oh, if yes, last step tayo. Change Y as F of X. So, this will become F of X is equal to
X
plus 1. Question. Do you understand? Okay, oh, last one. 2X plus Y is equal to 7. The given equation is written in what? What form? Very good. Naka-standard. Pag naka-standard, sino lang itatranspose natin? Si 2X. Ano magiging sign? What do you think will be the function notation? Anyone? Yes or Jean?
F of X is equal to negative 2X plus 7.
Very good. So we have F of X is equal to negative 2X plus 7. Any question about function notation?